This is a video showing the use of the general flow sensor with the pitot tube attachment. On the left-hand side, we have the general flow sensor, and at the top you can see the two ports that we have for the differential pressure. On the right-hand side, we have the pitot tube attachment for use with the general flow sensor. The pitot tube can be mounted a variety of different ways. On the right-hand side, you can see that there's a 1/2-inch diameter rod that can be used to with any clamping mechanism. This can also be removed from the device, revealing a 1/4-20 thread that can be used for longer rods for placing the pitot tube within the channel flows that this can be used to investigate, or the free flow, free stream flows. Also, there's a 10/32 threaded screw on the backside also to help with the mounting of the apparatus. So for using the device, we're going to connect the pressure connects on the top of the general flow sensor to those that are on the tubing from the pitot tube. So we'll go ahead and match those two together, the two different types, and give them a quick twist. If you're going to be using this for open channel flows for water, please make sure that you have these pressure connectors connected prior to putting the pitot tube in the flow field to prevent water from moving up into the tubing.